my principal feedstock for carbon are leaves. But let's talk a little bit about old leaves versus new leaves. Here are some old leaves. They're maybe a year and a half old, 2 years old. And as you can see, once it gets to that age and it's been mixed some, they're partially broken down. They've got plenty of microorganisms in them, which is good. But there are a few things we need to keep in mind. It's wetter, which is fine. It's denser, which is also fine, but that'll impact your mix. You don't want to have too much of this to where the air doesn't percolate, and it's stickier. So sometimes it can be harder to mix. Now, some of this has already started to form humic substances, right? Humus, which is good, except that the carbon is not in as available a form as in the newer leaves. So if you mix a lot of this in, your mixture might be quite a bit slower to heat up. So I do use old leaves, but I use them sparingly. I use more of the newer leaves. And one last thing to keep in mind, if it's been sitting out for a year and a half, 2 years or more, it's gonna have weed seeds, more weed seeds. So use it a little more sparingly, the older leaves, mix it in very well, and make sure it's not part of the cap, the biofilter cap on top, because you want it all to get hot enough to kill those weed seeds. Here we are in the area where the city brings trucks of leaves that they suck up with the leaf trucks, and they bring them in here and they dump them, actually hundreds of trucks of leaves. And I just wanted to show you a few things about the new leaves. These are a couple of months old. Now, of course, there's plenty of garbage in there that I'll be picking up. But what I wanted to show you was that the leaves are kind of broken up by the machines as they suck them up, which is great to break that cuticle so that the bacteria can get in there and work on it. You can see not all the leaves are broken, but a lot of them are. Now, when this is more important, when they go around and suck up the leaves, it really packs them in, right? So you can see it's very dense there. And here we've got a lot of rain, and yet, you know, just a few inches down, it's dry. You know, rain's not getting in here. Oxygen's not getting in here. So until you break up these leaves with your machine and mix them into your mix, or run them through a grinder, they're not gonna break down. Now, if you run them through a grinder, be careful how high you pile it up. It'll heat up quite a bit. If you go over certainly 14 feet, but even much over 10 feet high, it'll really heat up and you'll run the risk of a fire. So be careful of that. But anyhow, this is what it looks like. And yeah,